So I'm almost ready. I'm going to a jazz event at my sister's church that's featuring some local artists. I mean, some good local artists. So I thought I'd take you guys along with me so you can enjoy as well. So I'm going to finish getting dressed and I'll see you there.
Y'all come to have a good time tonight. Make some noise in this house. Come
there
on.
You go.
So I am Derek Carr. I'm your host tonight. I'm also a co-host on the scene for St. Stephen's. You know, we got to do a plug because our pastor's here and his beautiful wife is with him. So we thank God for them. And we thank God for our opportunity and our pastor to give us creative control to do something like this, to have jazz in the house.
Yeah.
So this is our first time doing this for the men's ministry. And our chairman, R.J. Cleveland, running around doing big things. And the men of Hardin County thought of this, and we thought what a good time it would be for us to showcase some local talent in a jazz setting. And we can do it right there. And first up to the stage is going to be Madre Moffitt, okay? Trumpet extraordinaire. He's going to play for us.
I'm afraid to sing along too because I know y'all know the words. Do a little Luther. Big Luther, because I can't do a little Luther, so I'm going to do big Luther. said, still in love. Are you gonna be in love with me? It's driving me crazy to think that my baby is still in love with me. Are you gonna be?
could watch right down the track. Now put yourself in my place. You'll see what I mean. You know what I feel. Feel you, feel you, feel. Pain in your heart. Baby, I've been let down more times than I can remember. All you cheat, I'm pulling on me. From January to December, put yourself in my place. You'll see what I mean.
It is our experience. It is, all of it is integrated. It's who we are. We don't compartmentalize life. We integrate life. That is part of the Black experience, that it is all integrated. So that on Saturday night, you simply move from north to south. Then Sunday morning comes, you start going
east to west.
But it emanates from the same experience, the same rhythm.
Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I hope you enjoyed yourself. You know I love you from your toes to your soul. And until next time, stay safe and blessed. We'll be right back.